Good morning, Falcons. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
What's poppin', Falcons? It's Harvey T.
And I'm Malachi.
Today is Friday, January 5th, 2018.
Before school tutoring continues every Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 7:20 to 7:50 a.m. in room 2215. Stop by to get some extra help.
Baseball will be canceled today, but open hitting will begin on Saturday at 9 a.m. And the Nets workouts continue in the off-season on Tuesday and Fridays from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. and Saturdays from 9 to noon.
Juniors and seniors, on Saturday, February 24th, the Midwest Veterinary Conference is offering a veterinary exploration conference workshop. You can learn more about the career and what it takes to become a vet. To find more information about how to register, log into Naviance and click on the link, which can be found on the right side of your Naviance homepage.
The counseling office is now accepting applications to participate in the Mount Carmel College of Nursing Explore Nursing Day will be Saturday, March 10th. Interested students will experience what it takes to be a nurse. To apply, you must be a sophomore or junior student with a GPA of 2.5 or higher. Applications are also available in the counselor's office.
Diversity Club will meet Thursday, January 11th after school in Mr. Bailey's room. If you find yourself wondering about people who are different from you and want to discuss stereotypes, people that make up our world, LGBT and others, and other cultures and religions, Diversity Club talks about everything. Bring your spoons to 3220. There will be cereal.
The 2019 Prom Committee will have a brief meeting on Monday, January 8th at the beginning of 8th period. The meeting will be held in room 3213. Please see Mr. Shea if you have any questions.
And players interested in boys soccer plan to attend the player parent meeting next Tuesday, January 9th at 6:30 p.m. The meeting will be held in the cafeteria.
Juniors and seniors, there are two upcoming on-campus field trips. To the first will be OSU Newark on Tuesday, January 23rd, and the second will be Miami University on Wednesday, January 31st. Seats are limited for both. In order to be eligible to be chosen, you must have no Fs, no behavior incidents, and less than 5 days absence for the second 9 weeks. You may sign up by Wednesday, January 3rd through Naviance. Questions, see Mrs. Binkley, Mr. Sarver, or Ms. Moody.
Now here's Damian and Brendan with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Damian.
And I'm Brandon.
Here at today's weather and birthdays.
Today will be mostly cloudy and very cold with a high of 13 and a low of 1. Tomorrow will be mostly sunny with a high of 14 and a low of 3. Sunday will be cloudy with a little warmer and a high of 32 and a low of 28.
Happy birthday today to Lane Oak, Jordan Havis, Camry Lajaj, Ahmed Isaac, and Chandelita Lucas. Now back to you guys.
Thanks guys. Today's lunch options are mozzarella sticks with marinara sauce or chicken and waffles.
Don't forget that next Friday is the last day of the grading period. Be sure to take care of your grades and have a great start to the year.
Have a great day, Falcons.